What's up, everybody? After a very long break, we are back. What the fuck is that? Echo bullshit going on. Hope this doesn't end the video. That'd be bad. Let's see. Turn that down a smidgen. Just a smidgen. Okay. So, I said I'd get some blood vials, get some echoes, and that's exactly what I've done. Notice I don't have over the 50,000 that I did have, but I did. I went back and I farmed the pigs just a little while, about three times. Got the blood echoes up a little bit, got some more blood vials, popped all those cold bloods I had, just to see how many times I can level up. Go ahead and spill it here. It's 2. Pretty sure I wouldn't go ahead and put that into skill. Upgrade that visceral attack damage, which of course you level up via skill. I changed the runes a little bit, put on air, lake, I put on the moon rune, which the moon rune's sort of overdue. Well, that's just fun to say, isn't it? Moon rune. Okay. Lake runes considered mainly useless. However, this is useless to me. I don't really care about bullets. The one blood vial might be useful. I don't know. And then I went ahead. And that's right. I'll put, I got Ludwig's Holy Blade up to +5. Change the runes a little bit. I'll go ahead and show you what I have here. We got blunt attack up. +12.6 and thrust attack up +7.2. Reason why this is I'll show you, okay? This is your blunt attack right here, okay? Now we'll come out here, charge up, boom. That's a thrust. So, I don't know if that's also considered a charge attack, so I don't know if that scales or not. I guess we'll find out. But this is, you know, that's like a thrust attack right there. So, the reason why I'm down 2 bullets is not because I don't have enough. I accidentally shot a couple times while I was trying to get this, damn headset sorted out. The wires got all crazy on me. And, also, from the last couple, or not the last couple, the first 6 of the series, rather, episodes, I noticed that the voice volume was a little too quiet. It might be a little too loud. I'd rather be a little too loud and a little too quiet, because if it's a little too loud, you can adjust your volume accordingly, and it'll work out just fine. If it's too quiet, no matter how much you turn, if it's too quiet on my end, no matter how much you turn it up, you won't be able to hear me. So, we're going to do the Forbidden Woods today. Not too hard of an area. Oh. That used to take 3 hits to do. Bait out the shot. I don't know if that baited it out or not. Can't hear. It's Ludwig's Holy Blade. Why did we switch over to this? I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna level with you. It's considered overpowered, in at least comparatively speaking. Oh god. That's actually a trap if you stand on the middle of it. Not that it falls or anything. There's a giant bramble up there. That'll run and smack you in the damn face. Does quite a bit of damage. So, you see that little path here? Don't go down that little path there, okay? What you wanna do is come up here. Then you want to get that guy. Smack him right on his ass. Visceral attack. Is that twin bloodstone shards? I didn't know them guys actually dropped that. That must be pretty rare. Pretty good. I believe if you drop right there, that is also a trap. What you want to do, come down here. Roll. Take any damage. So, crystal lizard right here. There's also some cacos. Nope. There you go. Got it. Okay. I'm sorry if I don't get enough range on this. I've been doing a whip only run in my downtime, and oh my goodness, the range on the whip is phenomenal. And you want to run on by. Take a little bit of damage. It's alright. Now, this is an interesting area. Stuck. I'm playing with absolutely no sound right now. I need to adjust this. Okay, there's somebody to talk to right there. Need to. Also need to lower the stamina a little bit. Oh, that's awful. Awful. Let me adjust the sound real quick. Shouldn't be any changes for you. Make sure nobody's running up on me, trying to dunk on me. Okay. Sound is a little delayed, and I'm going to have to listen to this fucking echo, but oh well. I hope with everything of my entirety that this echo does not play in the video, but if it does, I'm sorry. Ugh, let's hear what this person has to say, shall we?
Oh, a hunter of beasts, are you? Glory be, you know not the value you possess. But more's the pity. The hours of the night are many, and the beasts more than I can count. A veritable hunt unending. Not even death offers solace, and the blood imbibes you. A most frightful fate. Oh my. But I'm willing to do you a kindness. Step lightly round to the right of the great cathedral and seek an ancient, shrouded church. The gift of the Godhead will grant you strength. Yes, I'm unquestionably certain.
Okay, we've got the tonsil stone. Dudes. Obviously, trying to help you just because he's that nice of a guy. Now, real quick. Gonna make note of this little area. We're gonna come back here in a minute. Gotta go get something first. Which, spoiler alert, is a little bit of a shortcut. It's important we get that shortcut before we go up there. If we don't, it might get bad. There's some cacos up here. Got the white church set. Set, my opinion. Might wear that here sometime soon. I didn't set that down a second. Okay, great, that does one shot. Wonderful. That's so wonderful. Don't want to go too far. Mosey on back there. Surely there's something or somebody in here. No. Blue elixir. I'm not gonna lie to you. I have no idea what the point of blue elixir is. I know what it does, but I don't get it. In here. Beast Blood Pellets. Got buffed in the last patch as of this video. Things are godly now. Mainly useless for... Work it out, that is a trap in the middle. Okay. Over here is where we need to go. I believe. Oh. Yeah, that's right. Okay. I'm starting to remember. It's been a while since I was last here. Just a small little shortcut here. Well, that was a new one. I've never seen that attack before. Well, he's going now. Jeez, buddy. Fucking me. Okay, now then, it's a big old cannon. Fucking can. Best way to get through there is just to let it shoot, then beeline it to him. But I didn't do that. I knew I was going. You know how you just do something and it's just you realize you fucked up? That's exactly what just happened right there. Is that not? No. Just pretty water, I guess. Go without saying that we're gonna sort of run on through here. I'm not gonna bother with that. Oh, I probably just done. Doggy, doggy, doggy. Go, 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 go. I don't think he follows me down here. Just wait for a second to see if anybody followed. Okay, somebody picked up the blood. Oh, shield dude. Kill him. That Alright, now, let's try this again. Maybe we won't fuck up this time. Boom. There we go. As far as I know, you can't be in the same spot every time, so long as you avoid that first area. There is some loot in here, though, that's worth getting. So, we are gonna fight these guys. They're just playing. Looks like I woefully need to raise my vitality. Now you see that fucker in there? This dude is tough. I'm gonna try and time to fuck around with him. Blood vials. That is, and you've just seen why we need plus six. Holy blade here. In here. Nope. Okay. You fired this cannon, by the way. Isn't that pretty? Finally, now this place is a little fucked. You see that guy over there? He's no good. No good at all. Okay. Just keep attacking him like this. Okay, that was close. Those guys have giant snakes that pop out of their dome piece. It's really scary, and you will see that real soon. Very, very scary. But before we do anything, we need to get back up here. Guess that little shortcut. Wait a minute, what was in here again? Oh, okay. Yeah, we need to go down. Just damage. There's some guy out here. Yeah. I'm just racking up the fucking deaths today. This is a struggle right now. This is a very hard area. Forbidden Woods is my least favorite area in the entire game. Entire game. I hate it. Cannot stand it. Dislike it. Strongly. I fucked up. I think I might have passed up the fucking shortcut, but I can't. To get there. I'm pretty sure it was in that building that I just died at. But I cannot for the life of me recall. Forbidden Woods. at once. Alright. Run right the fuck through. Aggro everybody in the process. That's okay. Die. Oh, he hit him with me. I'm glad they un-aggroed there, because it'd be pretty bad. Now we'll try and get this damn shortcut before we do anything. Sorry about that. Before we do anything too stupid here. Oh no. Okay, he actually did hit him. Goodness, now is it over here? No. That's a different shortcut. Over there. I think that leads straight to the woods. Should check this up. We know not to go out here because this guy's about to be fucking traveled with. Okie dokie. Well, I guess we'll go out here and check. I know that there's another snakey bruh out here. His head all fucked up. Oh, okay. I remember now. Yep. Gotta kill this guy. Probably would have died right then to that little ranged attack, but I got him in the nick of time. Okay, now up here is where it's at. We'll get this shortcut, and then we'll run back up there. Get the blood. You'll recognize where we are right in a sec. And then, voila. Get the blood echoes. Then deal with an NPC. And then we're gonna go back to yourself. I know that doesn't make sense. It will all shine clearly in a second. Is this Bloodstone Shorts? It is indeed. We probably have enough to get to plus 6 now. We will also do that if we don't get totally shit on by this guy out here, which may or may not happen. Got some very high stakes stuff going on right now. He got that blood echo, so better believe it. Probably drop back here. Alright, brother, let's do it. That is not what I'm meant to do. So many blood vials wasted. So little earned. So sad. So very sad. That guy, all of them giant wolf dudes with the... I don't know what you call that. That shows my lack of experience farming, but... them guys are cunts, man. Hate them. Drop down somewhere right in here. We get a cool loot drop. Ooh. There we go. We got us the fucking cannon, which I will attempt to use. Oh, meant to roll off. I have to take some. That's not it. Oh man, I have to go back out there, don't I? Yep. Phew, boy, I feel fucking dumb right now. I hate this area so. about it. It shows. We'll get it though. I wanted this to be more of a walkthrough type thing, and I still loosely know where just about everything in the game is. We didn't get that pickup over there either, so I guess we had to come back up here eventually. How do I get over there though? Oh, there we go. We'll tap there. That up, some poison knives. Largely useless, but whatever. And then we come out here. Say, ooh, hey, cool, a drop. More poison knives. This guy over here, he looks like an enemy, but he's just a friendly guy, NPC. Let's talk to him, shall we?
Whoa! Blimey, don't scare me like that. On a night like this, I took you for a monster. Oh, thank the stars, you're fairly normal. Was it you who put down that awful beast? Ooh, that thing had me trembling, frozen in me boots. And then you came along. Well, if you're a hunter, then would you know of any safe havens? Well, I'll be. Thank you. It's about time I made a move. I can't very well stay out on my own. Oh, you're giving me hope. Terribly kind of you. Take this. It's all I can offer us, thanks.
Now, as you can tell, this guy is obviously out of his damn mind. Sort of an ongoing trend here. And he's a cannibal, too. Look, it's a whole damn family here, and he's just picking away at a kid there. That's awful. Now, granted, when everything's to shit, you know, I guess it's sort of semi-acceptable. Get that dude drop. Now then, we're going to run back here. Bad. Oh, don't want to aggro him. Well, shit. Leave me alone. But regardless, this is the way we need to go. We only need to go this way one time. Doggy's out the pen. Just go. Oh, I hear him chasing me. Did he lose aggro? Doesn't look like he's willing to chase me any further. Okay. Now this is a little side area. Oh, is there some big fuckers in here? Actually, should probably back up a little bit so they don't aggro. Take off the fire paper and put on the antidotes here, because as you can probably guess, this is all poison. Now there's something back here, if I recall correctly. No, there's not. I'm just wasting my time. Now, I don't know what that is or how to get to it, so probably just a okay, this one would go right here. Okie dokie. Now right up here you're gonna see some weird shit, and then we're gonna be taken back to a very, very familiar place. This place is sort of reminiscent of Tomb of the Giants to me from Dark Souls, which I beat on New Game Plus the other day. So yay me. what, dude? Get this gate right quick in case we die. Because there's only a single enemy, but I know I'll fuck it up. Now, what? Recognize this, don't you? Place from the first episode. Now, you're probably already hear him walking around right here. Go run right the fuck on by this guy. Ugh. Just listen to him walk. Ugh. Well, I was actually wrong. There isn't just one enemy. Really no reason to not kill these guys. Other than the fact that they might just fuck you up. Hit to me, but I am just about blind, so we are Yosefka's clinic. Now, if you remember that guy that we just talked to a minute ago, what he looked like when we found him last, what was he doing? Him right there. He's a booby brain right now. But don't worry. We're gonna put him out of his misery. What? I thought maybe he didn't die right there. Got the beast room. That guy actually was a dark beast. And if you sent him back to Odin Chapel, or it's either Odin or Odin. I don't know. I hear people pronounce it both ways. You send him back there, he kills everybody. So, a little spoiler on that. I really recommend that you do not do that. And then if we go over here, we open this door, we can talk. Good pal, Yosefka. See what she has to say.
Ah, moonlit sense. How did you worm your way in here? Very unfortunate. I had such high hopes for you. Well, I won't make any excuses. Would you mind leaving us alone? Things need not change. You'll do the rescuing, and I'll do the saving. But if you refuse to leave... Oh well. I've always wanted to try my hand on a hunter.
Now then, because she is fine, we're going to take her up on her offer. We're just going to leave her the fuck alone. We're going to bug out of here. So, we will come back to see her a little bit later on. Right now, we'll leave her to her own little thing she got going on. Here, see, we have another booby burn. This is a little sad. I don't know if it attacks you or not. I'm not going to risk it. Yosefka's blood vial. That's the same item that Yosefka gives you from the shit. What is it called? At the beginning, before you kill Father Gascon, as I told you at the beginning, if you talk to her, she'll give you a blood vial. She wishes you luck. Yada yada. Says I cannot help you, but I can give you this just to assist you a little bit. That go ahead and proves that fake Yosefka has indeed killed Yosefka and replaced her with the booby brain there. Well, not replaced her, turned her into. And alternatively, as I've shown, I've sent all the survivors except for the cannibal beast to the Odin Chapel. Mainly because that's the only place where they will not get hurt or, I don't want to say killed, but is it because, like the cannibal, like I said, if you send him there, he'll kill everybody. But if you send all the survivors to Yosefka's clinic, that's what she does to them. Also, if you recall on episode 5, the guy who gives you a bunch of shit, says you're a liar and all that, he'll go to whichever one you do not have open. I don't know if you have to have both options or not. Like, say, if you never talk to Yosefka and you just have Uden Chapel and you say, go to Uden Chapel, I don't know if he'll go there or not. Somebody out there has the answer to that, but I do not. But the reason why I told him Yosefka's clinic instead of Uden Chapel is he pretty much says, well, I'm not going to the one he tells me to go to. So he goes to the alternative one. Let's level up right quick.
Welcome. What is it? Very well.
I feel like I need more endurance, but level up vitality twice, endurance once. And then let's start building up towards 30 strength for the cannon.
Farewell, may you.
Because I would really like to use the cannon. I've never used the cannon before. So, plus 5. Then we'll check over here at the cannon. I'm pretty sure it's 30, right? Yeah, 30. 30 strength. Oh my goodness. It's outrageous. Let's see. Oops. That's the wrong one. Okay, so we can get it to plus 6 here. And the next one we need bloodstone chunks for, which are not yet available to us. So we'll go ahead and leave that alone for now. I don't think I think I'm going to switch to something else other than the repeating pistol, because the use of two bullets is outrageous. But I don't think I want to use the blunderbuss either. So I'm going to look and see what's for sale right here. I know of a pistol drop that you can pick up. Ludwig's rifle is actually pretty good. I've used that. Plus, it looks sort of like a mini cannon. It's pretty much a better blunderbuss. I'll go ahead and give that away. It even fires the same. I wonder if there's anything I can sell here. I don't think I have. I know I have some cold blood here. One, which isn't going to help at all. Shining coins are useless. I don't sell for very much, but go ahead and sell all of those, because poison knives might come in use later. Make steel bodies undetectable. Sell that. Don't need any blue elixir. Go ahead, I'm going to sell the wooden shield, because there's no use for that in this game. And all these blood gems are actually fairly decent. What does that do? Attack up plus 9.1. That's pretty good. I've never gotten that blood gem before. I didn't know you could sell runes. I'd rather not. Even if I don't use them, they're more useful having them than selling them. So let's see. Let's continue on here. Oops, wrong one. Always forget that Forbidden Woods is over here. Always think it's at the third one. We got shortcuts, yeah. I'm out of drink. I need to get some. I'm a very thirsty individual. I need me some drink. Well, I'm gonna stop talking about the game for a minute. In an effort to just express some thoughts that are on my mind. I want to talk just for a second about kind YouTube comments I've gotten, like, ever. I am so torn right now, because I have gotten some really, really nice YouTube comments. I've only ever gotten two bad YouTube comments. And I don't know. I probably have something around 200 right now, so that's saying something. Of course, because I say something like that, I'm probably, you know, somebody just say, you know, like, "Fuck you, asshole," or something like that. Just to say, "Oh, I got a good idea." Let's see. That has a lot of physical damage reduction, though. The charred hunter set. I really like the charred hunter set. Let's see what this does. Is it better against poison? It is. So, better against thrust, though. Physical reduction. Well, let's go ahead. Put it on. What? Oh, where are we going? Wear us for a little while. And we really do look like Hunter Jesus. But I got a YouTube. And this area, I put on the Holy Blade just because I knew we were going to be going through this area. I didn't even want to use it this time around because I knew people say, you know, it takes no skill, whatever. But I really like the Holy Blade for this area. That is mainly because of this attack right here. Boom. The charge attack. It absolutely shits these little snake guys down. Shit on them. Just one shot, boom, one shot, boom. Them guys are actually pretty hard to deal with. Believe it or not, I can't think of an enemy that is just straight up bad. I suppose, I thought I could fucking through the tree there. I suppose the Kakas are the easiest enemy in the game, mainly just because of their really small health. Guys who are really good at getting up behind big old boars, I guess for them, the boars might be considered perhaps some of the easiest in the game for them. But obviously I struggle against them and will continue to struggle against them. These damn snakes, bro. Because of this blade won't. Now, as far as loots and stuff goes, and these woods, there's quite a long attack. There's a lot of loot in the woods, but I don't really think I'll be getting a lot of it. I recommend that you take the same path as me, unless you really want to, really, I mean desperately, want to build up echoes or whatever. You might still want to go through this area. However, what I recommend to you is just saying, oh. And mainly because I have spent a lot of time in these woods. I know the way through. Obviously, I've beat the game before, so I know the way through the quick way. I recommend that you take the quick way too. And of course, all these twin blood stone shards, you can just, they're right along this right little path here, so you can go through there. You go through the middle of the woods, you can kill all the snakes, get all the loot, all that stuff. No, go up there. There's also an attire in here. Ooh, more snakes. Oh, I aggroed one of them, shit. I really hope I won't get followed. Boom. This guy's a little bit of a dick. So just stun him. There's also a rune. This is locked, I believe. Yeah, that's just a little shortcut. We'll get to that. Make sure there isn't any drops down in there. I actually might still be able to get the executioner set. Not executioner set, what's that called? Grave ward, I believe. Now, you can see, there's a big fucker over there. Now, I'm going to try and make this jump, and if I don't, I will most likely die because I forgot. Oh, we're not dying, we're gonna fuck off right on out of here. Summoning snakes. Gotta go. Alrighty. Now then. Take us a small break right here. Surprised it did not take damage there. That actually was super. Getting a lot of juice. So I wonder if they changed the chances of that. Maybe I'm just like, okay, now I know you hear that. Aggroed him. That's okay. Oh no. Wait a minute. I gotta drop down on that snake again. I got lucky that time though. Believe it or not. That's pretty lucky. I don't know what it is about the pigs, man. I just suck fighting them. Always have. Oh well. I wonder, did I send the elevator back up? I don't think I did. Oh well. Get the echoes back. Hopefully. Pig probably picked one. I had to guess. Or maybe a nearby snake or something like that. Ooh, probably run by one of the little snakes as opposed to killing them all over again. Software. I only imagine, man, just gathered around. It's like, well, you only got to design the next area. What do you think should be the theme of the area? With each other. Don't put snakes in there. He's all like, bro. Well, they're actually Japanese. If I recall it correctly. So. Maybe not bruh, but probably something similar. Or you died. I'm so sorry. That's bad. I'm a bit of a grammar Nazi, so I'm sure that bothered somebody out there. Okay. Let's do it. Bone here. Nope. Go. Oh man. I thought I could stop this snake this one. I think I'm gonna take a different approach this time. I'm just gonna kill all the snakes. And I'm going to sneak up behind the boar. Jet, so don't walk up there. hit him, then we're gonna stab him right in the ass. Not stab him in the ass, we're gonna put our hand in his rib. Oh no. How'd that shit hit him? Come on. At least we got the blood vials back. Now back here, where the Grave Lord said is, I thought, yeah. Okay. So that's one plus side, if there is a plus side, to dying to the... Oh, Graveguard. Why did I think Grave Lord? I'm silly. That up there is the hat. I don't know how to get to the hat. I'm not going to lie. I'm pretty sure you have to do some type of jump or something somewhere, somehow. Ooh, more snakes. Bloodstone shard. Seems one. Now, I do not mean to alarm, or wish to alarm, but I am now lost. So bad. I recognize where I'm at now. Okay. Yep, this is where I need to be. Now, there is a boar down here, if I recall. I hope I don't fuck this up. Right up here is where I need to be. Yeah, now this way, go. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna tell you this way. If you're in this area and you're following the video or whatever, don't go that way. There's nothing that way except hard ass enemies. And if you have poor magic defense, which you probably do, because arcane is a terrible fucking stat, it's a waste of your time. Now, I totally misjudged that one. I'm gonna get a shortcut. Thank God for shortcuts. I already know where this is, but just to show you, this is where we were earlier in the video. Did I even turn that on? No, I did not. Okay, probably won't need bone marrow ash. Well, actually, bone marrow ash would be pretty good against this boss. I'll put on these blood billets. I actually haven't played the game that much since they buffed them, but try put on bone marrow ash. Okay. Now we've got the shortcut. Things handled. Now then. Go down here. might try and run by here. I don't know. There's another piggy. Why do you insist on being such a total fucking dick? That's what it looks like to get outplayed, gentlemen. Alrighty, now that we're here, I don't recall what's up there. I know what's down there. Oh, and now it all makes sense. There we go, now we got the gate open. I am glad I came this way, though. Now we have all the little shortcuts open. But with any luck, I will never have to go through the Forbidden Woods again. Goddamn. Okay, now you see the boss fog out there. This is the area. We're gonna go ahead, beast blood, pell it up. Actually don't do too much damage. I think it's a good idea to save that guy for last. Damn. I actually did not know those things timed out. That's good enough. Now then, we are going to try and beat the shit out of this guy. Oh, Lord, that was awful. Now then. Thank you for watching. This episode has dragged on long enough. We got that boss's shadows of Yharnam, obviously. We dunked on him, messed him right the hell on up. Next episode, I don't know what we're going to do. We're going to do something. Well, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.